got O&E thrown. I was just asked to paint like a canvas with this concept, which is be yourself and be original. The subject is a girl enjoying herself, listening to some music on her headphones. Just have fun and enjoy your, you know, space and time. The medium I use is spray paint, aerosol cans. Took me a long time to, like, you know, get better and get good at using it. If you really like enjoy it, you know, it becomes your passion.
Put your hand in the air and take the vow. I know I can.
I know I can.
Be what I wanna be.
Be what I wanna be.
If I work hard at it.
If I work hard at it.
I'll be where I wanna be. Boys and girls, listen again. This is for grown-looking girls who's only 10. The ones who watch videos and do what they see. As cute as can be, up in the club with fake ID. Careful, for you meet a man with HIV. You can host a TV like Oprah Winfrey. Whatever you decide, be careful, some men be rapists. So act your age, don't pretend to be older than you are. Give yourself time to grow. You're thinking he can give you wealth, but so young boys. You can use a lot of help, you know. You're thinking life's all about smoking weed and ice. You don't wanna be my age and can't read and write. Begging different women for a place to sleep at night. Smart boys turn them in and do whatever they wish. If you believe you can achieve, then say it like this. I know I can.
I know I can.
Be what I wanna be.
Be what I wanna be.
If I work hard at it.
If I work hard at it.
I'll be where I wanna be.
I'll be where I wanna
now,
be.
Now, go.
I think it's a really good initiative, especially for us people who are fresh out of varsity. Like, we don't know where to go, we don't know what to do. So this is a really good opportunity to get to know how we get to work in an organization and just the different processes, because we're told that, you know, you do get to experience not just one department, but you get to get a little bit of experience from different departments as well. So it just adds on to the experience.
Hi, I'm Pete. Yeah. My name is Warren. I study architecture at UCT. I've just been standing here, spending my lunchtime just watching this graffiti artist spray on this canvas here. I quite enjoyed just watching the whole process and how it unpacked and how, like, after layer, the image came to life. So I think it's a really interesting art form, and it intrigued a lot of people. It gathered quite a big crowd. And, yeah.
I'm Tasneem Fandeskaif, and I see to the graduate recruitment for the group. In terms of grad opportunities, we've got 22 different graduate opportunities. So it's something that you're studying, we definitely will have an opportunity for you. It's very sort of varied from a technical perspective as well as more strategic, creative. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Amuna from the Foschini Group, TFG. And today, obviously, we had a very unique, talented artist here called Dr. One. Last year, obviously, we had a flash mob. It was very successful. And on the same line, in terms of the same concept, we wanted to obviously bring another piece, not the flash mob, but something different this year. So we had Dr. One bringing his own talent, and a talent that we are looking for to recruit. So we had quite a few, we had quite a crowd here today who was interested, and look out for more next year, because TFG is going to bring it.
So that is an inborn talent. Yes, you can go to school, you know, but if it's embedded within you, you know, that's what you see. You just do that there and then, you see. So that's amazing for me. It's a wow, like a wow.
If the truth is told, the youth can grow. They learn to survive until they gain control. Nobody says you have to be gangsta.
Okay, hi, my name is Saka. I'm studying marketing at UCT. As you can see, this artwork, it represents lots of students. It's different, vibey, cool, bright, and yeah.
I know I can.
I know I can.
Be what I wanna be.
If I work hard at it,
I'll be where I wanna be.
Save the music, y'all. Save the music, y'all. Save the music, y'all. Save the music.